Pantera Capital's strategic move to secure discounted Solana tokens from the defunct crypto exchange, FTX, marks a pivotal moment for blockchain investments. With a bid win confirming their acquisition of 2,000 SOL at a price surpassing the previous auction rate of $60, Pantera's decision underscores the enduring potential they see in Solana. Despite a 66% sell-off of FTX's $2.6 billion cash of SOL just this April, and current market prices indicating a slight decline to $142, Pantera's commitment infers a promising future for the blockchain protocol. They're not just buying digital assets, they're investing in what they perceive as Solana's enhanced value proposition. The Solana network, an Ethereum ETH rival, continues to intrigue investors with its high-performance blockchain capabilities. Locked in by a four-year vesting period, the tokens acquired by Pantera can be considered a long-term bet on the evolving landscape of crypto technologies. This, as reported by Bloomberg, hints at a consortium of crypto veterans doubling down on an asset they believe is set to reshape the ecosystem. Is the move indicative of a broader shift in institutional strategies towards more sound future-forward investments? Amidst challenges such as network outages that Solana has faced, the blockchain's technological fundamentals remain strong. Pantera's latest move could be a signal to investors that, despite the high-stakes nature of crypto investments, there are still assets believed to be undervalued with significant growth trajectories. The four-year lockup period also speaks to a conviction in Solana's long-term potential, emphasizing a shift from speculative trading towards more foundational investments in the blockchain space. This action by Pantera could also serve as a catalyst for others to follow suit. Investing in Solana now, especially at discounted rates, might be a savvy way to stay ahead in a highly competitive market. With this acquisition, Pantera not only boosts Solana's standing, but also solidifies its own reputation as a forward-thinking investment firm that is adept at identifying and seizing opportunities in times of market tumult. Investors, enthusiasts, and observers in the cryptocurrency domain should take note of Pantera's assertive move, which demonstrates the importance of strategic acquisitions in a market known for its volatility. If Solana can ride through its technical adversities and emerge stronger, Pantera's investment could pay off, thus reinforcing the axiom that visionary investments in blockchain technology can yield substantive returns. Remember to share your thoughts on Pantera's investment strategy and what it means for the future of Solana and other emerging blockchain projects. If you found value in this analysis, consider subscribing for more insights into the crypto investment landscape. Your engagement helps us uncover the notable shifts defining the future of blockchain investments. Thank you for watching.